what evil lurks in the hearts of men.